In this month called Sound the Alarm, Save a Life. Celino Roldan is here with details.
Thank you, Steve. Thank you for having me.
So the American is involved in so many life-saving projects, and now you have a new one.
Yes.
Tell me how this came about.
So fires are actually the number one disaster that the Red Cross responds to every single day.
Yeah.
And we know that having a smoke alarm can actually reduce your chance of death by 50%. So the American Red Cross is launching a national campaign across the country to install over 100,000 free smoke alarms from April 28th to May 19th.
That's such a great idea. Now tell me how this saves lives.
So exactly. So again, we know that if you have a working smoke alarm in your home, you can reduce your fire-related death and injury chance by over 50%, as well as having a practice safety plan to get out of your home if there's a fire.
So the smoke detectors are free. And
yes.
You have volunteers that are trained to install them.
Exactly. So for the Chicago, Northern Illinois region, we're actually going to be installing over 2,000 smoke alarms from Rockford to Joliet to Chicago. You don't need any experience necessary. You can sign up to volunteer at soundthealarm.org/Chicago.
Now, we've had some stories on that a lot of times children don't hear smoke alarms. Is there anything we can do about that?
Exactly. So sometimes it also is about whether you have a child that has a special needs. We actually have special alarms that have bed shakers to help with that. But it's also just really important. The average American thinks that you have more time than you actually do to get out of your home if there's a home fire, and you actually have 2 minutes or less.
You not only help install the smoke alarms, though, you teach people to have an evacuation plan. Right?
Exactly. So when we go into these homes and we're installing smoke alarms, we have one volunteer that is actually doing the installation, and then we actually can go through with the family about a fire safety plan,
right,
making sure that when the family gets out, where's your place outside of the home that you're going to meet after a fire or a disaster?
Right. You can ask any TV reporter who's been on the job a year or so, and they can't spend too much time on this job without seeing the horror of a house fire or a building fire and seeing people, bodies being taken out. It's something you never forget.
It's incredibly tragic. We've seen an increase in fatal fires in Chicago over the last couple of months, and we know that a chance to install a smoke alarm is a chance to save a life.
So tell me about the installation events you've got coming up in various suburbs and in the city.
Exactly. So we'll be kicking off April 28th in Englewood, and we're going to be doing them through the Northern Illinois regions in Rockford, Joliet, DeKalb, ending in May 19th. And so we're looking for volunteers to come out and join us.
And you're training those volunteers. Tell me about the training.
Exactly.
Program.
So a very simple training that happens the day of, no experience necessary. We go out with teams of three, and we actually schedule these appointments. People register with us ahead of time to have people come and install smoke alarms.
That's great. So there are three types of positions for volunteers.
Yeah. So someone who's actually the person that's doing the documentation, someone that's actually helping doing the fire training itself, and then someone who's actually installing the smoke alarm right there in that home.
And this has got to be the most effective way to save lives, because we cover these fires, and invariably you see that either they may have had a smoke alarm, but there was no battery in it, or the battery was dead, or they didn't have one at all.
Exactly. A new national study has shown us that actually 1 in 10 people, sadly, most Americans know that smoke alarms are important, they save lives, but 1 in 10 people actually have had to choose other family essentials versus buying a smoke alarm.
Right. Well, Celino Roldan, thank you and the Red Cross for some excellent work you're doing.
Thank you.
A great idea. The Sound the Alarm, Save a Life campaign kicks off April 28th in Englewood. For more information on some of the locations, check it out. They're on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram.